Sexual attraction is about pheromones and chemistry, and so many women spend money on expensive perfumes to smell like fresh flowers to attract a man. I saw a commercial where some women put a bacon chalupa in their purse, and a bunch of guys from the club came over, and that's how they attracted him. I'm a vegetarian, so I don't know how that will work, but I've read studies too that men are attracted to barbecue and pizza, popcorn, donuts, pumpkin pie, lavender. They really love the smell of food. So ladies, before you go and spend money on expensive perfume, just take barbecue rub and put it all over you. Eat a greasy pizza and just get food all over you. That is how you're gonna attract a man.